Hello, I'm Oliver Messel. Welcome to the Assembly House and to one of the finest Georgian buildings in England. I first arrived at this magnificent building against a backdrop of war. I was posted to Norwich when the building was used as the headquarters for the Army Camouflage School. I'm sure you did not even see me at first. Even before World War II, the Assembly House had a varied past. It is hard to imagine that before becoming the popular meeting place it is now, there once stood a medieval college, and the house's boundaries extended as far as the modern-day Chapelfield Gardens. All of that history had disappeared by 1753, when Thomas Ivory was commissioned by a group of the city's aldermen to create a new building on the land. Ivory's work was completed 2 years later, and a new social and entertainment centre for the city had been created. The entertainment centre went on to house a ball, celebrating Nelson's victory at the Battle of Trafalgar in 1805. 20 years later, Madame Tussaud brought her world-famous waxworks to the Assembly House for 7 weeks. In 1840, renowned composer Franz Liszt also performed here. These are just some of the events that cemented the house's reputation and vitality within the city and beyond. But I will never forget the events of one night in June 1943. Follow me, quickly. We need to find shelter. We're under attack. Some bombs have hit the buildings nearby. At least we've not been hit ourselves. The Germans and their incendiary bombs. Don't they know that they are trying to destroy a vital piece of our heritage? Our history cannot be destroyed like this. Indeed, the house was not destroyed by the 9 bombs, thanks to the joint efforts of my soldiers and the local fire wardens. It was whilst I was in the army, I also gained fame as a theatre designer. It was thanks to my role as a famed costume and set designer that I was able to encourage other people to recognise the fine Georgian architecture that can be found here. 1950 saw the Assembly House finally restored as an entertainment and art centre that the whole community could enjoy once more. But in April 1995, an electrical fire spread through the building, causing many original mouldings and carvings to be damaged.
Now, reports are coming in of a big fire at the Assembly House in Norwich. Mel Lacey of Norwich Police on the phone. What is the latest details that we have?
Yes, it is a major fire. We have at the moment Theatre Street closed. Many surrounding streets are badly affected by the dense smoke that's currently billowing from the building.
It was only through the hard work of archaeologists and skilled craftsmen that the necessary repairs were completed. This splendid building was reopened on Valentine's Day 1997. The meeting rooms continue to thrive today as a popular venue for weddings, conferences, concerts, and exhibitions. Underneath these meeting rooms, there is one of the largest undercrofts in the city, and there are plans to open this area up to the public in the near future. Now the stage has been set for you to enjoy your visit and to play your part in the Assembly House's living history.